coronavirus, that's the first time that number climbed above 100 since vaccinations became widely available. In New Jersey, hospitalizations climbed to more than 4,700 yesterday. That's nearly 1,200 more people than January 2nd of last year. Comforting words from New York City's new mayor today about all this. Eric Adams says the city has the surge stable patient and care systems from going to the hospital.